The CEO of the local Chamber of Commerce is moving on. Jennifer Brandle-McCall cites personal reasons for tendering her resignation after 3 years on the job. The former executive director for the Northern Real Estate Board, Dorothy Friesen, will step in on an interim basis until Brandle-McCall's replacement is found.